He talked, and as he talked, wallpaper came alive. Suddenly, ghosts walked, and four doors were five. Calendars ran backward, and maps had mouths. Ships went tackward in a great drowse. Trains climbed trees, and soon dripped down like honey of bees on the cold brick town. He had wakened a worm in the world's brain, and nothing stood firm until day again.